Hello there, Hoopla-holics. I'm Jeff Berg. I thought, what would happen if I went up to random people on the beach to find out what makes them happy? Let's see what happens. All right, guys, I've just met this beautiful young woman, Carol, from New York, on the beach. And Carol, how's the day going today?
Perfect, absolutely perfect.
Now, what makes you happy about coming to the beach?
It's the sun.
Yeah?
Yep, the sun is absolutely perfect.
Yeah.
I was here yesterday and I met these people from Australia.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was really cool.
But isn't that a beautiful thing that you can go to a public place and you meet people that are strangers and all of a sudden you have this great connection with them, right?
Absolutely. I did that on the airplane too.
Like to talk to everybody?
The airplane, the bus, the beach, yeah, wherever there's people to talk to.
So we have Marco here today.
Hello. Hi.
Hey, Marco. So you're, I understand, from Italy, but you live in France now.
I was born in Milano, in Italy, but we moved to Nice, France, 2 years ago. We have a beach exactly out of our doors.
That's a rough life.
It's good. So usually we would go to the beach during the lunch break.
See, this is something that I love about Europeans. You guys know how to do a lunch break. Okay, guys, so now we have Christian from Deutschland.
Absolutely, yeah.
Welcome, willkommen.
Vielen Dank.
So have you been coming to the beach a lot? You finding like this is a home base for you?
Yeah. Right. I'm here with boogie boards, surfing, yeah.
Great.
It's just awesome.
What kind of internship are you doing?
I work for BMW in Oxnard.
I've heard of BMW. Mm-hmm. So when you work for the company, do you get like special discounts for the cars or anything? Or?
Okay, get it. When you're not just an intern like me, you get discount, but right now I can help you with that. I can't help you with that right now. But.
Let me tell you how hard it was to move to the beach. This hard. No, I love the beach. It really does something for your soul to just like have your feet in the sand and the sun in your face and the waves. And I don't know, I think the ocean just has a special feeling.
So aside from the beach, what else brings happiness in your life?
I love talking to strangers. I love being on an elevator, and I always talk to people on elevators. I ask them how their day is going, and I love being nice to busboys because I think that a lot of people can be mean to busboys, and I just cherish them. I love bringing people together. I mean, I think people should celebrate life by just being together and having fun and eating and dancing and laughing.
So it's safe to say that bringing fun and helping people makes you happy, is that?
Absolutely.
I mean, when you're happy, every day is a day at the beach. Stay happy, Hoopla-holics.